porch swing, and Grandpa's drinking a beer, and Grandson looks at Grandpa and he goes, "Grandpa, what's that?"
He goes, "Well, it's a beer, boy."
He goes, "Well, can I have some?" He says, "Well, does your pecker touch your asshole?" And the little boy says, "No." He says, "Well, you can't have no beer." Well, later on in the afternoon, they're sitting back out there, and Grandpa's smoking a cigar, and the same thing happens. "Grandpa, what's that?"
"What's a cigar, boy?"
"Can I have some?" "Does your pecker touch your asshole?" "No." "Then you can't have shit." So he gets a little hurt, feelings hurt, he goes inside and he talks to Grandma. Well, Grandma gives him some good advice, a plate of cookies and a glass of milk. Goes back outside to the swing. Little boy's sitting on the swing, right? Grandpa looks over. "What you got there, boy?" "Little cookies and milk." "Can Grandpa have some? Does your pecker touch your asshole?" Grandpa's all proud. "Well, yes it does." "Well, good, go fuck yourself."